Hi everyone! Today we're making a brochure design in Adobe InDesign. If you don't have InDesign, you can either start a free trial or buy it. I'll put the links below. Start by creating a new document by clicking File, New, Document. Set the number of pages to 1, orientation to landscape, columns number to 3, because this will be a trifold brochure design, and margins to 4 mm. Click OK. Use the rectangle tool to draw a rectangle in the bottom of the page. Select fill color from the top menu. Set stroke to none. Use the scissors tool to cut out a piece from the rectangle to create a hollowed out shape. Make a circle by changing the rectangle tool to ellipse tool and holding down Shift when you draw it to make it a circle. Change the color and stroke. Move the circle so it's half out of the page. Make another rectangle. Change the color and set stroke to none. Take the scissors tool, cut out a shape from the rectangle. Move it to the last column and turn it from the corner. You can also make it wider. Remember to save the design as an InDesign document. You can also check how the brochure looks at any point by clicking File, Export, PDF. I noticed the edges of the last rectangle don't look good, so I'll resize that element. Add an image by clicking File, Place, and choosing the image. Drag the corner of the image to set the size while holding down Shift to keep the proportions. Go to Object, Arrange, and Send Back to move the image behind the shapes. I'm making a brochure for an imaginary art exhibition. So I'm adding a little gallery of square and circle images on the middle column. Go to File and Place to add more images. The rulers will guide you in aligning the images. You can select all of the images at once to move them together. I'm adding two more images in the last column. Use the rectangle tool to add a background box for the text. Choose the color and change the opacity from the top. Click the little yellow box to change the image border. Drag the yellow boxes to make rounded corners. Copy-paste the text background to the third column and resize it. Use the text tool from the left menu to write the title. Choose font, type, size, and color from the top. Add two more rectangles below the title. Click FX to add a drop shadow. You can change the settings like opacity and angle. Select the text tool again and add a title for one of the text boxes. Click away and move the title by selecting the black arrow in the left menu. Drag a text box to almost fill the text background box. Click Type, Fill with placeholder text from the top menu. Move the text on top of the transparent box. Click the text tool again and choose the numbered list. You can make the placeholder text seem like descriptions for each of the 9 gallery images. add another text box and fill with placeholder text. Make the first line bold to seem like the title of an image. Copy-paste the text to make a description for the last image too. Export the design as PDF to check it. I still added a simple logo to mine. It's a white PNG image with a transparent background. This is the final brochure design. Check out my other tutorials and thanks for watching.